easier than taking notes and trying to remember later. Okay, this is the Bach Gigue from the first suite. We talked about it in little motives, little groups. So the first group is this up-down, and then this, and then this, and this little peal of laughter. And then, ooh, that's new. Where's it go? And then you can add the alternate fingering here. I drop, so I don't have that open A. That's another possibility. And that laughing. Huh. But then here, B, D, C sharp, E, A. So that's that B major. Oh, that's a pattern I could take around. So you can take little breaks and practice little things. Oh, okay, that was fun. Practice flexibility in this. It isn't just playing the piece, it's discovery. Does that make sense? Oh, and then this next part.